motherfucker.
Yeah!
Oh, man. Let's go.
Yeah!
This one's a cover.
Chimp Apparatus.
No, we're not.
No, we're not.
This is Carnage. No. Goofy. Oh, this is Carnage. Okay.
Well, are the questions like tailored to Chimp?
No.
Okay. Cut this fucking bullshit.
How did you get your name?
You ever hear of MF Doom?
No.
Oh, well, MF Doom, like, he, like, samples, like, old Marvel, like, cartoons,
okay.
And I thought that was really cool, So I wanted to do that with Carnage and sample like old Carnage shit, like from the like 90s Spider-Man or whatever. Yeah, we don't. I don't really do that now. We don't really be at it, but you know, cool idea. Maybe we'll do it.
Well, what are your main influences?
Punch you in the face.
Oh, actually, we can Nachos and Dystopia for sure.
Okay.
Oh goddamn.
For me, anyway. What do you guys think?
Oh yeah, no, absolutely.
How long have you been together as a band?
Since like
in its current
February. Yeah, February.
Yeah, February. A couple months.
Carnage used to be a one-man operation.
Yeah, Steve wrote all the songs, and
that's why it sounds like shit when you listen to them.
Awesome. All right. Is there anything else you want to say to the camera?
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi, listen to Carnage. And come to the Carnage show.
Yeah, also listen to Chimp Apparatus.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, them too.
I'm actually cool. Nick Hudson.
Yeah. This is our guitarist, Nick Hudson.
Hey, I'm Nick. I forgot my XLR cable today. Just kidding.
You remember.
Hey, put your finger in this.
Everyone be quiet for a second. Elijah has the camera saying. Shout out to Kyle for putting this shit together, bro.
My wife, won't you let me kill the dog? friends are there to help you get started. They give you a push when you're down.
Guys, there's this fat fucking cat.
No way!
No way!
Yeah. Yeah, he likes lasagna.
It's fucked up, Peter!
He likes naps. He's had no coffee. But most of all, he's had no fucking beer. And he's pissed!
I got it. kids, man. Kids with scooters.
Fuck
kids with scooters at the skate park.
Fuck
kids with scooters at the skate park.
Fuck them!
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Spotify and iTunes. We're doing mandatory phone checks to make sure everybody downloads our stuff. I put a lot of work into this. I'm not getting nothing from it, so I'm checking everybody's phones. Kaspam Cult, we got like 9 or 10 songs out of you. Better have them all. I don't care if you have to download it on data. This is 1 trillion shots. Thank you. Break My Little Heart is this next song. This is, once again, part of the mandatory phone check. I got a feeling I'm going to have to throw some people at the park. I don't see many phones going. Mark and Michael are going to do this one.
I'm not a day in any cell. I'm always No, we're not. Not even close. Hey, boys. Let me throw this out here. It's 2:04. So, do you remember when we were supposed to start? Yeah.
So we're 5 minutes into our set. So, Ian, six pack, let's run it.
Oh, no, not yet, not yet.
Oh!
Real quick. Are the Skeets in the house yet? They are? Are they back there? Okay, just making sure. Yeah, the bands earlier didn't play to the length of the set, so... I mean, we like played through our whole set before the boys even got here. Anyway, this is a Suicidal Tendencies song. This is dirty as fuck.
Yeah.
can do two songs. Alright, we're gonna tell you a story. We'll be right back. They're gonna fucking come back. We're gonna throw shit.
Thank you. are Sentimentipede.
Shout out to Dark Era. That was amazing.
Yeah.
so what?
Yeah.
Anybody like the spits here?
Yeah.
spit song. As you can see, I like the spits.
Yeah!